It's time for another good idea, bad idea. Good idea. Bad idea.
Use one now, just to be safe. Got him. Of course, as you know, Sigma always has more than one form. And the lights go out. Look at this. Sigma, well done, X, but I'm far stronger than my previous forms. You hold the power of the ultimate battle body. His body is ready! Always ready!
Will you stop?
Alright. Now, I guess this is where the gold chip comes in handy, because you're supposed to use this hyper cannon. Working. Fucking bullshit. Just to hit him in the face, it doesn't work. It doesn't work. Well, I don't know what I'm supposed to use now. It doesn't fucking work at all. Wow. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I was told to use Hyper Cannon. Hyper Cannon doesn't work. The game's the strategy guide I'm using lied. don't think anything works. No, that doesn't work. I can't even fire the hyper cannon right now. I think it's recharging. Does nothing. I'm just trying Mega Buster until the Hyper Cannon charges up. You can't hit him at all. I don't know what to do. What the fuck? Can't hit him. Can't hit him at all. Look. It's like I'm supposed to be inside of his body to hit him. That's exactly what I'm supposed to do, be inside of his body, so I can't kill him this time. I'm gonna have to come back and do it again. I have no lives anyway, so I can't continue. Yep, there you go. You have to jump into his body and hit him with the hyper cannon. Well, alright, what I'm gonna do here, obviously that didn't work out. I'm gonna go back and stand around and basically recharge everything, get all my energy tanks filled up. When we come back, I will take him on again. Here we go, blah, blah, blah. Blah, 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 blah. I'm a dick, blah, blah, blah. Use another one. Fuck, man. Well, it's working, but I'm about to run out of hyper cannon. Fuck. He's so fucking hard, dude. Nothing I can do to that. There's nothing I can do when he does that shit. Dodge! Oh, there we go. Fucking hit. Are you serious? I'm dead again. Oh my god, yo, he's impossibly hard. Even using the hyper cannon, I can't get enough damage to his face. It's like you have to hit every shot perfectly. What the fuck, man? Well, guess what? I gotta recharge all my fucking things again, so we just gotta wait and make another part. What the fuck? I'm still fucked. I already used the energy tank. I'm gonna need to use another one, and I can't hit this motherfucker. I'm so fucked. Ugh. Yeah. Already. Can't fucking hit him. Everything deflects off his fucking bullshit body. Couldn't do anything about that. I can't hit him. Unreal. I can't do it. I don't know what to do, man. This is stupid. I found out you're supposed to have the Z-Saber because you're supposed to be able to play with Zero. I didn't even know that. I had no idea you could even play with Zero in this game. Apparently, you could switch between Mega Man and Zero somehow, although I have no fucking clue how because the game never explains it, and obviously I don't have the instruction booklet. So I was supposed to play as Zero in certain parts of the game and get the Z-Saber, and I didn't know that. So, he's supposed to die in 2 hits, but I don't have the Z-Saber, so I have to stand here and recharge again. It's slightly better than last time, but I'm still not anywhere close to beating this last form. Shut up. Start to use a fucking energy tank and the game didn't let me. This is fucking dumb shit, man. This shit is so dumb. It's so impossibly fucking hard. It's so impossibly hard, man. You're supposed to get this one weapon to beat him and it's complete fucking bullshit. Now I have to stand around yet again charging my energy tanks yet again to try to kill him yet again. I seriously think they fucked up the game, like, you can't target his head properly. You have to be, like, inside of his body to target his head. Of course I couldn't get the power up. Well, we got this bullshit again. Alright, I'm just gonna stand around and charge my energy tanks again. I'm sure you guys wanna see that. Here we go again. This time I got full weapons and everything because I died and I had to continue. It's still retardedly hard. I don't know how I'm gonna kill this guy. I really don't. Great. Doing horrible already. I jumped and he wouldn't move. I'm doing awful. I can't move again! Yo, it's like he gets stuck. He really does. It's bullshit. Awful. I did absolutely fucking awful right there. Yeah, no weapons work but the Hyper Cannon and the Mega Buster. That's it. Now I'm gonna try to hit him with the Mega Buster. Or the X Buster, whatever you wanna fucking call it. Behold the power of bullshit. That's what he should say. hit him. Hitting him a couple times. Not working. I can't fire right now. What the fuck? So stupid. You can only shoot him in one minute part of his fucking head. It is so fucking dumb. Here we go again. Oh my god. If I could take less damage on this fight, it would be easier, but I always take massive damage here too, because his shots aren't... They're kind of like erratic. I didn't fucking directly touch him. Bullshit. The game rammed me into him with a fucking dash that I didn't do. I didn't dash. See, I'm in the same position I was last time. This is horse shit. I didn't do what the game did. It said I double top left and dashed into him and lost a quarter of my life when I never fucking did it. So fucking annoying. Shut the fuck. Why do you have to fucking read this? Every time. Shot. It wouldn't let me release this fucking Mega Buster. This is horse shit. I was charged and couldn't release my fucking Mega Buster shot for no fucking reason. Thank you. to know why certain Mega Buster shots work and certain ones don't. Nothing I could do there. Certain Mega Buster shots work and certain ones bounce right the fuck off even though you're shooting the same exact spot. This is gonna be like a 1,000-part playthrough. I'm not even kidding. It's impossible to fucking do this. This is so fucking stupid. Oh my god. This might be my last attempt, seriously. Because I'm running out of time. It's late at fucking night. I wasn't planning on fighting the final boss for fucking 2 hours. This is pissing me the fuck off. Keep in mind that every time I fight him, there's off-camera 2 to 3 minutes of me grinding to get the fucking health tanks. Alright, I definitely did better health-wise this time. Still doesn't mean I'm gonna get any closer to beating this asshole. Seems the X-Buster's better than the Hyper Cannon, honestly. I can hit him in the face easier. Fucking bullshit. Can't hurt him, look. Can't hit him at all now, look. I'm about to die. That's it for that cannon, it's completely worthless. I pressed start! I fucking pressed start right there to use the fucking tank and it didn't work. Nice slowdown. Well, I'm gonna get one more run on it, and then I give up. Alright, doing 2 more attempts, and that's it. If I don't beat him in these next 2 attempts, I fucking don't give a shit. I'm serious. There's no reason to make the final boss retardedly hard like this. Not too bad. Not great, but not too bad. Best way here is the X-Buster, it really is. Yeah, his body is ready to be bullshit and cheat. I can't shoot right to hit him, look. Good job. The game's retardedly inconsistent. It makes no fucking sense right here. health for no fucking reason. I couldn't even move. It's over. I can't beat this guy. It's over. It's already over. Everything deflects off of me. Everything deflects. It's a fucking laughable, dude. It's a joke. This boss fight is a fucking joke. You can't hit him. Can't get high enough to hit him. I'm dead. What a joke. What a fucking joke. What the fuck? He shot the wrong way. How do people not have an uproar about this boss fight? How fucking insanely cheap it is. You need the fucking... the X-Blade in order to kill him, or whatever it's called. Unreal, dude. It's unreal. It's unrealistically fucking difficult. It sucks. Alright, last attempt. Fuck this. Seriously, I'm done. I just don't care. And when you get it, when it gets this stupid, where it's not, it's a hard boss fight, so you can't hit the motherfucker because they programmed it poorly, it's just like, I don't care anymore. Massively behind. I'm not gonna win. Fuck this. This is stupid. This is where all the Mega Man X games, all the Mega Man games are good up to now. Why did they fuck this one up so bad with the last fight? What the hell were these assholes thinking about? What a bunch of cocksuckers. Way to ruin the experience for everyone. Seriously. I jumped! This fucking blows so hard! It's so shitty! That's it, I'm done. I'm done. Touch him and I died. This is so bad. This is the worst program thing ever. It's so fucking bad. Alright, I lied. I'm trying one more run with three lives here. And after this, I'm done. I'm seriously done. Because I actually did pretty well that last attempt. I haven't gotten to his last quarter of life, so. I did awful. God damn it. I did fucking awful. There's just no way to beat this guy. You have to take so many hits to actually hit him. I jump. That's what I have to do, to take a hit and then counter hit him. I die? Did you see how much life the missile took? What the flaming fucking bully? Fuck this game, man. This is bullshit. Wow. Alright. Second to last attempt. Next attempt will be the last if I don't beat him this time. Sorry. 90 minutes now I've been fighting this guy. 90 minutes of fighting him and grinding to get my fucking stupid S-tanks full again after I die. Just as bad. I can't not get hit by that fucking asshole. He's such an asshole. So same strategy. I gotta take a hit, hit him once or twice. Take a hit, hit him once or twice. It's the only way I'm gonna hit this guy. I have to take a hit to get close enough to shoot him in the face. That's it for that. Now I'm just reliant on the X-Buster. Okay, I think I can hit him with the X-Buster repeatedly. What? I did it! I killed him, and then I died, and the game said I died. He had no energy bar left. I killed him legitimately, and the game said I died.
Instant replay, please.
I died. Yeah?
Well, after the game just cheated me out of victory, this is my last attempt, and I don't think I have enough of the slash blade to hit this guy. I don't think I have enough, and there's no opportunity to charge it before the fight. I have nothing left. What? I'm jumping. I'm dying now. This is ridiculous. Yeah, I don't know what I'm even gonna hit him with now. I don't know what else hurts him. I don't think anything else hurts him. I'm fucked. I killed him, but look at my life. I'm so fucked. There's no way I can beat the next guy now. Well, fuck this game. Seriously, how do you ruin the ending of a game so badly? What a misstep. What a horrendous misstep by these guys. Done. I don't care enough to keep fucking doing this all night. It's now midnight. I started fighting him at 10:25. The game is broken. You need to get one certain blade item in order to beat him, which is complete horseshit. No Mega Man game's been like that before. So, fuck this nonsense. It's garbage.
The end.
You want a beer?
What?
You want a beer?
What?
You want a shot of whiskey?
What?
Vodka?
What?
Anything?
What?
Well, I can whip your ass backwards.
You have to be mentally ill.